In the previous video, we walked through app.module.ts and app.component.ts. We want to understand what is this TS file extension, which is what I will explain in this video. The extension TS represents a TypeScript file. TypeScript is a programming language. TypeScript supports JavaScript syntax as it is, and it additionally supports its own syntax. JavaScript does not have strong type checking, which makes it difficult to manage large and complex applications. TypeScript provides additional syntax for strong type checking and many other features, hence Angular uses TypeScript as its programming language. Hence, we were able to see the TypeScript files app.module.ts and app.component.ts in the generated Angular code. To execute a TypeScript file, it has to be compiled and converted into JavaScript. Let me demonstrate that the TypeScript files in the Angular workspace are converted into JavaScript and executed in the browser. If we look into the HTML content of Angular app in the browser, we can see the script tag that includes main.js. Angular internally compiles all the TypeScript files and includes them into a single JavaScript file as main.js. Let us have a look into the generated main.js content. In the browser, if I append main.js in the address bar and press enter, we can see the JavaScript code of main.js. If I scroll down, we can see all the classes available from the Angular workspace converted into JavaScript. We can see the app component class, then the app module class included one after the other. This clearly demonstrates that TypeScript files are converted into JavaScript and included into main.js. Hope this video gives you an introduction about TypeScript and how TypeScript is compiled to JavaScript and loaded into the browser. In the next video, we will look into the contents of app.module.ts.